This morning, a Border Patrol agent charged with bribery and smuggling a migrant into the U.S. Court documents say Fernando Castillo offered a migrant immigration benefits in exchange for $5,000. Federal investigators say the victim was due back in Mexico when Castillo offered to drive them to a port of entry. The agent also said he could get immigration papers that would allow the migrant to remain in the U.S. Castillo is set to be arraigned in 2 weeks.